You wanted to speak with me, Admiral.
Ah, yes. Tell your men I want no slip-ups this time. The demonstration shall proceed flawlessly. Am I understood?
Yes, of course, sir. They'll be ready.
Good. Carry on. The rebel fighters are in range. Sigma Squadron stands ready, awaiting your command.
Very well, Admiral. Engage the rebels.
Nothing on my scanners, Commander.
Copy that. Gen to patrol. Doesn't seem to be anything out here.
I think this sector's secure. Let's take one more pass and get back to base.
I hear you. And let's make it quick. I don't want to stay out here a second longer than necessary.
What's the matter, Till? Don't tell me a hotshot pilot like you is afraid of the Dryden Triangle.
No. I'm not saying I believe in ghost ships or anything, but...
You've got to admit, there's been a lot of unexplained happenings in these parts for the last 40 years since the Battle of Dryden. I mean, how can so many...
Rebel control, emergency. We are under attack. Can you read us? Is anybody out there?
As you can see, Lord Vader, the units perform admirably. In fact, I think the whole project has proved quite impressive. Why, in a few years...
What I see, Admiral Sarn, is just another one of your endless tests. I will not be impressed until I have, under my command, the full power to crush the Rebel Alliance.
Out, Commander.
Hailing vessel, repeat your message. We read you, but you're breaking up.
Repeat. This cargo vessel, Corellia Star. We are under attack.
Clear information is vital to the Alliance. The Empire has hidden my... new weapon. Darth Vader intends to destroy the Alliance.
Repeat your message, Corellia.
Control, we have no time. They're boarding us.
Okay, kid. Stay sharp. Watch your scanners for Imperial vessels.
Too late, they've already seen us.
I'm picking up a Womp Rat's nest of TIE Fighters at 042 Mark 3.
They're headed our way.
Copy that. Switch to attack mode.
We're 229 Mark 4.
Stay alert. We lost a patrol in this sector 3 days ago.
I've also got a funny feeling about those ties we encountered.
I know, me too. There's no way they could have gotten from the freighter to us so quickly. Maybe it's true what they say.
Now don't start telling me any phantom fighter tales. Jeez, you farm boys will believe anything you hear.
Wait, I've got a fix on an emergency distress beacon. It's on a civilian channel. It might be the...
Eject, man, eject!
sir. Nothing here but sand leeches and claw mice. Good. Stay alert. Sensors tracked a rebel ship going down in this sector. They probably didn't survive, but you never know.
Yeah, right.
Is proceeding as planned.
Yes, Lord Vader. The field tests have been completed. In 12 hours, a fleet will stand ready at Imdar Alpha, where they'll be poised to lay waste to the rebels.
Then I will look forward to witnessing our victory. Make way to Imdar Alpha.
As you command, my lord.
Recovered the mission recorders from the Corellian cargo vessel. We can now replay the full distress message sent from its pilot during the attack. If you'll observe.
We've discovered information that's vital to the Alliance. The Empire has a hidden mining facility in the Belt of Aura. They're processing iridium ore to fuel some new weapon.
Whatever it is, Darth Vader intends to use it to destroy the Alliance. Hurry, Rebel Patrol! We haven't much time! They're boarding us! Ah!
I'm placing the fleet on red alert and dispatching a strike team to the Dryden Nebula. Its mission? Investigate the Belt of Aura. Find the Imperial Complex and disable its production capacity. Get to your fighters. And may the Force be with you.
Rascal 1, check in.
Rascal 2, standing by.
Rascal 3, standing by.
Good. Keep information. The perimeter is littered with beryllium mines. We'll have to wind our way through the asteroids and blast any mines we encounter.
It might get a little rough. But any easier, and it just wouldn't be any fun.
Copy that, Ace. We're with you.
I told you it'd be fun.
Yeah, thanks, Merrick. I had a ball. Can we go again?
Okay, we've broken through the outer perimeter, but the party's not over yet.
Well, don't look now.
But here comes the entertainment. I read a whole floor of Matai interceptors directly ahead.
On my tail. It's got a lock. Thanks, Reese. Saved me from becoming space debris.
Just doing my job. Besides, I try not to litter.
A read on a large structure on one of the asteroids ahead. It looks like some kind of ore processing plant.
But it's bigger than anything I've ever seen before. Arm your laser turrets. Follow me.
We'll take out the cooling system. Without it, the reactor will go critical.
Hopefully, after we've gotten out.
Good shooting, team. Okay, let's go home. Preparing for hyperspace.
Transferring coordinates from the nav computer.
Ace!
Analysis of these flight recordings has identified the attackers as modified V-38 assault fighters. These particular craft have a capability previously unheard of for ships their size. The ability to evade sensors and scanners, rendering them effectively invisible.
And the myths about the Dryden Triangle made a perfect cover for their tests.
Obviously, with a fleet of such vessels, Darth Vader could devastate our forces with near impunity. The only question is where he'll make his next move. For weeks, our intelligence has reported unusually high levels of Imperial fleet activity here, in the vicinity of the planet Imdar and its moon. The command ship Terror is en route to Imdar, where it will likely deploy a full wing of the Phantom V-38s. We have, however, a plan to stop them. A pilot has volunteered to rendezvous with our agent on the planet's surface. The two of them will infiltrate the planetary supply base, board the Terror, and retrieve one of the Phantom ships for study. Hopefully, countermeasures can be found before it's too late. Rookie One, are you ready?
Yes, sir.
Good. Report to Ops. May the Force be with you.
This is Rebel Control. Begin when ready.
Okay, pay attention, kid. This is Admiral Crane.
You
importance of this mission, I'm training you myself. Stay alert.
I copy. Should be just like back home.
Don't be getting cocky on me, kid.
You're doing okay, but you're not in a fancy X-Wing fighter anymore. These are standard class Imperial TIE fighters, and there's a reason why we haven't captured too many of these intact. They don't have shields, so they can't take much abuse.
If you're gonna make it through okay, you gotta learn to think like the Imperial bucketheads. Just follow my lead, and do as I say.
Landed flying, Rookie One. You do the Emperor proud. Turn to base.
The Y-Wing should be prepped and ready for your flight to Imdar. This is Escort Leader on approach to Imdar. Target range 1.90.
All systems operational. No contacts to report. Sensors. Wait. Long range sensors just picked up a flight group at 723 Mark 4. Configuration looks Imperial.
Copy that. I have confirmation of 9, 10, over a dozen interceptor-class fighters. This might get a little rough.
Begin to attack formation. Regs, to the left. Rookie One, to the right.
I copy. I'm in position. Here they come.
You can't shake me this time, buckethead. Well done, team. Rookie One, continue to SETI 597. This is as far as we go. A lone ship will have a better chance getting through the defense shield.
I'll see you at the rendezvous point after the mission. May the Force be with you.
The likes of you here. How'd you end up on Imdar?
After the Battle of Yavin, I was assigned here to monitor Imperial activity. I knew there was something fishy going on, but it was only recently that I got word of the Phantom Fighters. Now, I think I can get us transportation on a cargo shuttle, but the landing platform's on the other side of this swamp. So we better hurry. The command ship will be here soon. We need to get up there before Vader can unleash those fighters.
Get past those guards.
Just leave that to me.
How long do you think before those guards come to?
They'll be out for at least a few hours. Odd. These are the right coordinates. Where is it? Docking control, this is Supply Shuttle Epsilon 4. Request clearance to come aboard.
Transmit security code, Epsilon.
Transmitting.
Clearance granted, Epsilon. Approach port side hangar 3.
Copy that control, Epsilon out. Didn't blow us away yet. That's a good sign.
Yeah, so far so good.
Yep, here we are, two rebel spies in the heart of an Imperial command ship, surrounded by the Emperor's proudest. Sounds good to me. Are you ready?
What are you doing here? This is a restricted area. Where are your clearances?
We've been ordered to search the area for any intruders.
I've heard no such orders. Under whose authority?
Which way to the hangar?
Hey!
The door's sealed. What do we do now?
Hold on. I think I can force a manual override.
Maneuvers complete. Alpha control awaits you.
I see. And our unwelcome guests?
Ah, we've temporarily lost them.
Put all decks on red alert. Double the search patrols. There'll be no one to stop us this time.
Yes, sir. One more time, I'll have you transferred to a refuse barge where you'll stay for the next 20 years.
Yes, sir. Not to worry. Absolutely nothing will go unnoticed on my shift.
Very well.
So far, so good. Can you fly this thing?
I think so. That ought to do it. Now, let's see what this baby can do.
that one going? Haven't these ships already been serviced?
Look out!
Rendezvous point.
Scanners are picking up something strange. I can't get a firm fix on anything. Rearm the laser cannon. This isn't going to be easy.
Take much more of this!
Hold on, I'm still trying the cloaking field. Wait. I got it working.
We cannot control the damage, Lord Vader. The reactor core could go critical at any time.
Disengage from space dock.
We cannot, my lord. Docking controls are inoperative.
Then I must leave here on my own. You have failed me for the last time. You will not have an opportunity to do so again.
Something about them. It doesn't matter if we get this thing home or not.
What do you have in mind?
Maybe it's better if you don't know. Just hang on and don't let go of those blaster controls.
I don't like the looks of this move.
It's our only chance. There, we've set down.
Well, kid, I didn't think you had it in you.
Thank you, sir.
Looks like the Alliance owes you a debt of gratitude. Without the advantage of their Phantom fleet, the Empire will have to face us on equal ground. Once again, you saved us all. You had it pretty rough out there, kid, and you still came through okay. You can fly with me anytime.
Lord Vader,
Rebels have eliminated your invincible fleet.
Yes, my master. The Rebels have proven surprisingly clever. But we are not defeated.
So what's going to happen to our little ghost ship there?
Our engineers are coming to examine it. I assume they'll try to adapt its technology to our own fighters.
And we blew up all their Phantom ships, so...
Right. So for a change, we might have the advantage over the Empire. The next time we go into battle...